Mayor, what's the, if the president's done nothing wrong, as you say again and again, and he tells the truth.
He hasn't done anything wrong, George.
And if he tells the truth, as you would advise him to do, what is the danger in answering Robert Mueller's
questions? Because they're trying to trap. You couldn't put a lawyer on the show who wants to keep his law license to tell you he should testify.
But it's only a trap if the president doesn't tell the truth.
No, it isn't. It's only prosecutable if they have some built up manipulated evidence to prove the president didn't tell the truth.
Well,
how often has that happened?
If you have evidence that proves he doesn't tell the truth, then the president didn't tell the truth.
No, people do things like lie. People lie. Could Comey be lying? You're damn right he could be lying, George. And we're going to walk ourselves into a trap like that.
You know that from Rudy Giuliani. The biggest thing he said to George yesterday, which I was like shocked. I had to go back and hear it again because he made a quick switch to Comey. Laura, you probably picked up on this faster than I did. He said, people lie, George. That's why I'm not going to just have him sit down. He could lie. Look at Jim Comey.
I don't think he said he could lie.
Contextually, that's what he was talking about. The threat about putting him in the chair is that he could well lie.